Hello everyone, in this video I shall be presenting some important facts related to English literature. So please learn with me. Wordsworth brought a democratic note in English poetry. Again repeating, William Wordsworth brought a democratic note in English poetry. Next, the prelude is written between 1799 to 1805. Please learn it carefully. The prelude is written between 1799 to 1805. Next, French Revolution humanized Wordsworth's soul. Next, William Wordsworth was born in the year 1770 and he died in the year 1850. Next, Leigh Hunt called Wordsworth the Prince of Bards. Next, the Solitary Reaper is set in Scotland. Dorothy was Wordsworth's sister. The theme of the prelude is the growth of the poet's mind. Again, very important point. The theme of the prelude is the growth of the poet's mind. Next, the line, a violet by a mossy stone, half hidden from the eye, appears in Lucy, a poem by William Wordsworth. One more point, let nature be your teacher, is the statement by William Wordsworth. So learners, in this video I have presented 10 important points related to William Wordsworth, the famous poet in English poetry. So please like, share and subscribe my channel English Solutions by SP Singh.